I'm frequently asked, what is the reason my eyes won't stop watering? The answer is, the reason why your eyes won't stop watering is because they are dry. When your eyes are watering, it is a reflex reaction from your eyes being dry and irritated. Your eyes are overcompensating and will overproduce tears, which leads to watery eyes. The problem here is that the reflex tear is very harsh and will make your eyes even more dry. Reflex tears are produced by different glands, and they do not have the same pH as your tear film. There are many different treatments for dry eyes, and I highly recommend seeing your eye doctor to see what treatment is best for you.